transitioning from the feds back home, it's hard, G. Because you look a certain part, and they expect you to act a certain part. And like I say, man, every man got a story to tell, G. And my story is a hell of a fire one. When I go to an interview, I fill an application, and it comes to, have you ever been convicted of a felony? I say, yes, robbery, cocaine, possession of cocaine to distribute over 461 grams of two pistol cases, unlawful ammunition, and unregistered firearm. And when they see that, they look at me like, yeah, we'll call you. Give a man a chance, man. If you ain't giving me no room, where's the room to change at? If you just gonna keep profiling me because of your own mental thoughts about how I look or where I'm from, I'm never gonna make it. You know what I'm saying? That's the way I feel. If you can just give me a chance to prove myself, because I want it. It's not just like I'm abusing. I need it. You know what I'm saying? When I'm saying I need it, because if I don't get it, after a while, you know what I'm saying, everything else becomes frivolous to the fact.
Terrance, you did a wonderful job.
Appreciate it, buddy.
Hey, man, well, you know, speaking on that, like, how did you feel on your part on the movie Stepped On?
My part, man, the way I felt, man, it was a kind of snaky role, but it kind of played into a real-life situation, how real life gets played into somebody trying to turn their life around versus somebody standing still and want to enjoy their life or what they were doing versus this man trying to change his life and I'm still standing still. So basically, I want to be that person trying to change my life, but I like the fame and the money.
What's up, man? It's your man Casper, man. Doing big things in Charlotte right now. Got a movie coming out called Stepped On. Shout out to the whole Stepped On crew, including me, main character, Vic Gunner. Shout out to my man Rakeem Hers, doing big things. SKYES is living, man. That's my head honcho. Shooting this video right now, let y'all know, man, I'm out here shooting these videos. I'm square business. I done shit for Mo Better. I done shit for Kilo. Shit, Keon, Minnesota Dope Boys. Shout out to the whole Good Ho Road, them cruddy bank niggas. I'm coming for y'all to shoot y'all's next. Like I say, man, I'm already trying to provide my services, shoot these videos, man. You can hit me up at Montana Max, capital M Montana, capital M Max, space bar in between. I'll get right back at you at my early convenience. Like I say, man, I want to keep DC chopping, man. Peace. What's up, man? It's your man Casper, man. Northeast DC, 4442nd Brook Street crew. Man, I just want to let y'all know, man, I'm out here, man. SKYES the limit. Rakeem Hurst. Shout out to the whole Stepstone crew. I'm out here shooting these videos. I done shit for Mo Better, Keon, my man Kilo, Ivory, Raw Entertainment. Big shout out to you, man. Like I say, man, I'm trying to provide my services for these youth black kids out here.
Bend down.
Hey, bro.
First of all, I did not want to be in the film. That was not by choice. But we actually went to New York to do that scene. And I couldn't get nobody else to go to New York. I went. I took my younger team with me. This is my little brother right here, y'all. This is my little brother right here. You know? Yeah, I had a Spike Lee moment. I had to get the film right there.
Man, I ain't never been in no movie, man.
Oh yeah, in my fifth grade, I think I've been in a mystery here.
But yeah, I just want to thank Rakeem. Rakeem picked me up at a real low time. I just came home from prison. You know what I'm saying? So he gave me a chance, you know what I'm saying, seeing something in me that I ain't seen myself, I guess. That's like everybody else. You know what I'm saying? I'm like the youngest size, but I was like 2 years old.
But besides how many youngest ones,
so I was kind of wildin'. So if it wasn't for our team, man, I probably don't even know where I'd be right about now.
Hey, yo, check this out. We're gonna sing official music video for my man Fett. Shout out to the Mo Better, shout out to SKYES, and shout out to them.
To the skin.
You know what I'm saying? Spots, man, we coming at you so.
Yeah, this is Rakeem Terrance. We just rapped on Step On. Y'all, everybody loved it. It's a good one. I feel real good about the project. I feel real good, like, a real good thing for me. So I'm glad everybody came out for your support. Spread the word, Step On, hashtag.
I know, right.
Check us out, y'all.
Make it hard.
Again. Shout out to Gunner. My man Gunner right here. Shout out to
Sky's the limit, man.
Hold on 1 second. You always rock the nigga on the mic.
I'm always coming on the mic.
My nigga Lose ain't got off the mic in the last 30 minutes.
Terrance Moore, man. I played Vic in the movie Stepped On. It's my first film, independent film. I've been doing a lot of videography work. I've been shooting stuff for Minnesota Dope Boys, Keon, Handsome Facts, Mo Better. This was like a good learning experience, man. Like I said, I don't really do no acting, man, but I'm kind of a natural at it on the cool. You know, I'm the kind of natural at anything I do, you know what I'm saying? So, this film right here, man, is my first. It ain't gonna be my last. I got a couple more films coming through. Yeah, that's about it, man. I got artists coming too, man. Not gonna really put his name out there, but he's coming real soon too, man. So yeah, get at me.